This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. Omaha police say their investigation revealed 2 8-year-old boys ran out into traffic near 33rd and Ames after leaving Skinner Elementary. That's when a pickup hit them around 4 Tuesday afternoon. One boy was taken to Nebraska Medicine with a serious leg injury. The other boy was taken by private vehicle to Children's Hospital. Omaha police also told us there's no crosswalk and speed was not a factor in the crash. Nebraska is ready to take the hemp industry to a commercial scale. The Department of Agriculture says the USDA approved the state's hemp plan. Officials say the state will begin issuing licenses for commercial cultivation, processing, handling, and brokering industrial hemp. The Ag Department will make license applications available on its website starting Monday.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. It looks like it's going to be a messy morning commute. That's because of the snow that fell during the early morning hours, leaving up to about a quarter to a half an inch, and in a couple of isolated spots over in western Iowa, up to an inch. Now, there's also going to be fog, reduced visibility. That will linger at least until around maybe 10 to 11 o'clock in the morning. So be prepared for some slick spots. Along with that, again, overall foggy conditions, at least across parts of the area. The next 72 hours, we do gradually start warming things back up again. 32 and cloudy in the afternoon. Winds will be light for today. Thursday, 35 degrees, a brief little shot maybe around lunchtime or early afternoon for a wintry mix. Same thing going into Friday. That would be earlier in the evening. But then on the weekend, talking about a serious turnaround here, 44 for the high on Saturday, lots of sunshine. And on Sunday, mostly sunny skies, a high of 52 degrees. Groundhog Day. We'll have to wait and see what Punxsutawney Phil says. But hey, it looks like it's already going to feel like spring going into the first couple of days in the month of February. It changes, though, pretty quickly. Monday and Tuesday, another system moves in. Temperatures plummet, and we're looking at a chance for snow developing late Monday going into Tuesday.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one-topping pizza
for $12
when you buy two.
That's right. Get two large one-topping pizzas for only $12 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $12 each, now for a limited time.